Welcome everybody to the channel. This is Green Beauty Chemist here again. How is everyone doing? In today's video, I'm going to talk briefly to you about learning cosmetic formulation online. I have received tons and tons of requests on my Facebook page, Instagram page, and my direct email about this very sensitive topic. Should you learn cosmetic formulation online? Is it the best route to become a cosmetic formulator? Well, it all depends on you. So this is what this video is going to be all about. So if you want to learn more about cosmetic formulation, you want to get timely tips, and you want to get some recipe, this is a channel to subscribe to. So click that subscribe button. Remember to click the notification icon also to be notified of my next video. So let's jump right into it. Cosmetic formulation is a broad subject, okay? Now, cosmetic chemistry on its own is also a broader subject. As a cosmetic chemist, I will advise you to learn cosmetic formulation from a trained cosmetic chemist. I keep saying this because I keep getting a lot of requests from students of online school, a request for help. I'm going to tell you straight from my heart today to you that most online schools are owned by those who are not cosmetic chemists. I do not want to mention them here because I don't want to offend some of you that are so protective of your school. That's fine. If you have been to school like Formula Botanica, that's good. Formula Botanica was owned by a cosmetic chemist. Her name is Skin Chakra. I mean, that's a common name, right? She sold it to the current owner of Formula Botanica. The current owner of Formula Botanica is not a trained chemist. Even though I promised that I will not mention him, but this is a very, very, very big subject. Now, if you want to go to Formula Botanica, it all depends on you. But personally, I will tell you, do not go to any online school that are not owned by trained cosmetic chemists. Right now, I think the only school that is owned by a cosmetic chemist, I would say two. Mine is not a school, so to say, because I teach you practical cosmetic formulation. I do not go through all the theory. I go straight to the point. I give you what you need and how to use ingredients. That's what I do at stablecosmeticsformula.com. See the link in the description box below. So now, a lot of graduates of online school are very frustrated. Another online school is school of natural skincare. There are a lot of ridiculous things that I hear about this online school, but I don't want to discourage you. I've never been there, but personally, as a trained cosmetic chemist, I believe the best school you want to go to is a school that's owned by a trained cosmetic chemist. There's another school in Australia that is called Institute of Personal Science. It's also owned by someone who was a trained business administrator. So how can a trained business administrator be teaching you cosmetic chemistry? Of course, you can see the mismatch. So I don't want to, there are tons and tons of online school there, but I don't want to mention it. So should you go there, I don't recommend online school for learning cosmetic chemistry. I do not. If you want to stay in the realm of formula alone, okay, you just want to stay in the realm of, okay, this is a formula to use, this is how to use this, you can stay there. But personally, one of my students sent me, and here I'll not mention name because it's so sensitive, sent me a couple of formulas from some of this online school. They are ridiculous. These are not award-winning formulas. I'm telling you this, these are not formulas you want to use to make products that will take your brand to the next level. They are just wrong formula. They can make anything. I know you're excited right now. Maybe you just finished your diploma in this, diploma in that. You're excited because you have a paper right now. But as a trained cosmetic chemist, I'll tell you, most 100% of the formula you are getting online are garbage. You will be excited you're able to make cream, good. You'll be excited you're able to make a regular lotion, that's fine. I mean, the excitement, yeah. They tell you, yeah, I know how they will. But these formulas are not the formulas to use to make your own skincare products. If you want to have a brand and you go to online school and all you want to do now is just take that formula and use it to make product, and you think your brand is going to get shoot right above the moon, no, you are deceiving yourself. I think a lot of people are not telling you guys this. As a research and development cosmetic chemist, I develop formulas a lot. That's why I launched stable cosmetic formulas last year, to help, you know, students of online school that are not really, you know, that are really stuck, okay, and to, you know, give them the right formula to make beauty products to sell. That's what stable cosmetic formulas is all about. Now, if you are a graduate of online school, you can pat yourself on the back that at least you might have learned one thing or the other. But that the formulas that you have are all garbage. Sorry to say, you can think I'm not proud because I've seen all those formulas. They are garbage. These are not the formulas you want to use to make products to sell. Say you are just joking, because they are not effective. Let me tell you something. If all you have in your formula are botanical extracts and not one active, so to say, a formula without actives will not do much. There's a limit to what botanical extract can do. Now, the main ingredient that makes product work are called cosmetic actives. And most of the formulas that you are carrying around have no active in them. Botanical extract will work together with active. They're going to, especially let's say you have a penetration enhancer in your formulation. Perfect. It can help, it can boost the effect of your botanical extract. Let's say you have a formula now with no penetration enhancer, you are just deceiving yourself. And you have tons and tons of this formula from this your online school. Be careful. I will say this, and I'm going to make a video shortly. To be a cosmetic formulator, don't go to online school. Look for your local community college. Okay? Go to your local community college and get trained there. Stop wasting your money going to online school. Go to your local community college and get trained there. Once you are trained there, you need like a formulation group or a formulation project site where you can further develop your skills. And do not just go to any formulation. Make sure any site you want to be part of is owned by a cosmetic chemist. Research and development will do well, but any cosmetic chemist should know what they're doing, right? That's why I always recommend you guys to stablecosmeticformulas.com. If you're hardworking enough, all the formula I have there, if you can use them, trust me, you will make perfect products. Trust me. Now, that being said, if you have already graduated from an online school, that's okay, but that's not where you want to stop. You want to take a step further, okay? Join me at stablecosmeticformulas.com to boost your formulation skill. Now, one thing you want to do is that, yeah, you have the basic knowledge. When you go to online school, depending on the school you go to, you will be given the basic knowledge, but you now have to build on that knowledge. The formula you are, okay, you have an idea, but they are garbage. You cannot use those formulas to make an effective beauty product to sell. I've worked, okay, in the corporate industry for more than 10 years. Okay, I've developed tons and tons of formulas for big beauty brands. The formulas that you are getting from online school are garbage, because most of these students get to me, call me, and even send a formula for me to change. So please keep that in mind. I want you to be smart enough. If you want to go to online school, that's perfect, because you have the decision is yours, right? So go ahead, but just make sure, okay, you don't stay there, because the formulas that you get from online school is not effective enough, most online school, to make a beauty product to sell. So please wake up. In my next video, I'm going to tell you how to become a cosmetic formulator. Let's say you want to take a cosmetic chemist, okay, you want to take it a step further, the courses you should take, okay, and some other advice that you think that will help you. So if you still have time on your side, okay, and you still want to further your education into cosmetic chemistry, all right, That is all cosmetic science. Me, I specialize in cosmetic science. Okay, both my degree and master in cosmetic science. I love science a lot. So that's about it. That's about it for this video. If you have any question about online, I don't recommend any online school. That's just the issue now. A lot of you have written to me, should I go to this? Should I go to that? I will not, because I know what this online school have in stock. I know the theory they have. I know you can get a theory, but the formula you are getting is just not it. I feel for you guys. I feel for all of you. Some of you there. I know some of you will come after me after this, but I'm not really afraid of some people that will just, you just have to open your mind. That's the best thing. The best way to learn is to not believe you know it all. Whatever you are getting at any of those online school, I don't want to mention, but you know the school I'm talking about. It's just you are just getting 1%. Whatever you are learning at Formula Botanica, I'm sorry to say, and school of online, of wherever the schools are, personal care science, you're just getting 1%, right? You're getting 1%. If you want to really learn more, you need to sit down. Just tell yourself, oh, I have 1% now. It's time to work hard so that you can become the best at it. To become a formulator, number one thing, learn from the right source. Go to a local school. Go to a local school. If you study science, okay, in the high school, you can go for a degree in chemistry. Then you can do a master's, okay, in cosmetic science. That will take you a step higher. Don't sit where you are. You've been to online school. I know you are a mom. You don't have more time to study right now. But do not be contented with what you have. You know, most of the formula that you are getting online are not effective to make you know, life-changing beauty products to sell, because they only have botanical extract and active that can't work, or some don't even have active or even penetration enhancers. So that's about it for this video. If I'm to keep talking on this video, I'll keep talking and talking and talking. But I just hope you've picked one or two things from here. Just be careful. You know, wisen up. Don't waste your money. You can save that money, add a little more to it, go to a local community college and get trained properly in cosmetic formulation or cosmetic science. Okay, so save your money, be wise. I know how it is. A lot of this online school are spending tons of money on ads, so wisen up. Even if you have been to this online school, don't think you know it all. You only have 1% at your fingertips. You can do better now. Thank you for watching, everyone. I wish you the best in your formulation journey. Remember, to be good, you have to keep learning. Don't stop. Don't think you know it all. Keep learning. That's how to be truly good. I wish you the best in your formulation journey. This is a channel where I help formulators by, you know, creating formulation tip video, and I also help people to have beautiful skin also by creating beauty tips video. I also recommend product on this channel, so this is a channel for all that. But I do a lot of formulation tip if you check most of my videos. So thanks for watching. If you want more of these formulation tips, I don't do much of this talk. No, I don't do much. But formulation tip, this is a channel for you. So click that subscribe button and the notification icon to be notified when I upload my next video. Take care, everyone.